Wait, maybe those were her hands.
Thank you.